come along with me and to Mr. Reid. We will both explore the moon and we won't come back if our fuel holds out. We'll go sailing right into space. Let's make haste. Don't hesitate, we're gonna be the first to get there. Everybody's talking, guns are squawking about the latest rocket. You come and go with me, we will be the first to see what there is to see. I bet there's nothing there but an awful lot of space in there. But we'll soon know because we're taking off and going to the moon. Counting down 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, here we go. Although I hope you wouldn't frighten when we find we are lighting on a planet called the moon. I'm sure we'll be the soonest get. I hope you're ready because I know that everything is okay. All aboard, are you ready? Hope your nerves are steady. The humming, 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 humming here, all in your ears. It's just the motor of my rocket, dear. Hope you understand. The press was here, have no fear. Hey now, buckle down. We're about to leave this old earth and we're not coming back until a thousand years has made us old and gray. Say goodbye to everybody, now we're cutting out. Although I'm feeling kind of funny because I should have made a drive and just to make sure that ship was okay. We'll go to men our way. Way up, way up, way up. Like a comet with a shoe with a bird's feet. Did say you didn't want to go? Put your suit on and we will soon be off. Everybody else is all set. Hey, you can bet we'll get as high as anyone can get. On Jupiter and Mars, we'll stop for lunch. And then we'll be here for the moon. I can guess we'll be living in the atmosphere. Time is near. To you, whatever we can find to put your hips so you don't think you're behind. Goodbye, we're taking off. We won't get lost. We'll be living on the moon. We hope that you can get there soon.